Welcome back to I'm Wandering, Not Lost. Hey, guess where we're at? We're at the Signpost Forest, Watson Lake, Canada. What am I doing? Well, I'm walking around here trying to find a sign that my son put up here in 1995. I found one for Georgetown, Kentucky. He was with his grandparents and they put one up, and I'm pretty sure that's the one they put up. But he also brought one from Charlotte, North Carolina, and I can't find it. Don't know where it's at. I called him. He said, "Dad, that was in 1995. I don't remember where I was or where I put it up at. So I don't guess I'm going to find it. But at least I made an attempt." I called him about it, and he said, "Dad, do a search, Google search. Somebody will find it and posted pictures of it." But yeah, that didn't happen either. So I don't know where it's at. This place is unreal. If you're coming this way, get a sign from your city or have a sign made. Bring it up here and hang it up. They keep adding more posts. So obviously they want you to come put a sign up. So talking about making memories and leaving footprints. This will make a memory and leave a footprint for everybody to enjoy and see. So, yeah. Bring you a sign and hang it up. It's a fun thing to do. See you down the road.